this is the breading that I found. But we gonna see what it do. Cause you can, it didn't say actually air fryer in it, cause I couldn't find them. I wasn't going around and around. But, oh, you gotta go, good thing I saw that refrigerator after opening. You can, the frying instructions and bacon. So I'm like, boom, so I can air fry it. So it's, says brush the fillets and blah 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 blah. I got one, I don't need that part. So blah blah blah. Roll fish until evenly coated. Place fish in a shallow baking spray. Blah 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 blah. 450 for 15 minutes. You know the air fryer goes quicker. But I'm putting it in like old days of shake and bake. I'm gonna put it in here and put the fish in there, shake it up. Check it, I mean, you see? That little flake thing I'm trying to say, I don't think I need to flip it, but I wanna see if I did. No, 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 I don't need to go. Okay, we good, we good. Okay. Take these on. Smells good. Ooh, that tastes good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't need to put no seasoning. Mm, damn, that's good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy. I like that. I already flipped them off the camera, so I don't need it. Zatarans, and it's seasoned, so I don't really need to season my fish, but I probably will, like, add something to it. Zatarans. Yeah. We in these streets. Head to this eye appointment. Typical traffic. What is that? Drive now. What, 12:11, turn that volume down. This is on copyright anyway, okay. Great eye appointment. Oh, seated for 6 months. 13 and 14, pressure. How you doing? So we good. About to head to the city. It's not that hot. I mean, it's what, it's 96 degrees. The humidity is not bad, so I don't gotta put my AC on. Ah! Sorry. You sound like a bitch. Yeah. Oh, rise and stretch my arm back. Ooh, girl. I'm about to head to the city. Go taste these buns from this Chinese place, bruv. Bruv. Thank you. in Chinatown.
Succulent.
Yeah, I'm together. Hungry.
Chef's kiss.
I'm spicy so chicken biscuit.
Chaos. This place is popular. But I came at a good time because. Oh, well.
Turn on the volume.
I came at a good time. Got a parking spot right in front. Oh my god, the wait is ridiculous. I got some pork fried rice, but I'm gonna eat it when I go home. And I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten anything all morning. I don't know which one this is. I think it's probably gonna be the pork one. Oh, the Sunday. Okay, hold on.
Okay, this. Hang on.
Ooh, girl. All right. I don't mind waiting on that line. I didn't even get down to the meat part yet. Girl! I got a pork one, a roast pork, and a chicken. Honey, the line was, it was worth it, but I know I'll come here again. I'm coming early and have cash. Cause you have a cash, you have cash, and then, you know, yeah. A big ass piece of roast pork. I taste the seasoning. Wow. Yeah. Nice. It's worth the wait. Ay, one time like. To really understand, you know, if a place is known for something, go with that thing, not other stuff. So I ordered pork fried rice or somewhere. I got shrimp. It's alright, I'm gonna eat out all that shrimp. And, you know, with the spoon for the rice and, you know, the egg in there, praise the Lord. But it's too much rice and it's not. It's funny, this is Chinatown. And when I get around my way, it's 50 times better than. But anyhow, so I made a mistake. The one I had earlier was chicken, but I thought it was the pork. This is the pork one. It's like a sweet, very nice. So when I go back, I stick with the buns.
What up, y'all? Happy Sunday.
Alexa, what's today's date and time?
The time is 5:42 p.m.
Alexa, what's the date?
It's Sunday, July 23rd.
Point of reference. Had a great day.
Would you like to create a routine that will tell you the time every week?
No.
Thursday,
no.
Friday, and Saturday?
No. Happy Monday. It's gonna be a hot one. It's 82 degrees, 8:16 in the morning. Why are you driving under me like that? The farts. Yes, come from behind me, you poops. It's a school zone. It's a school zone, bruv. It's a school zone. Go ahead. Shit. I got a long sleeve on because the office be calling out, you know. I don't feel like shorts and put on sweater. No. So I rather. It's light. It's not a heavy shirt.
Cool.
because I'm like, I'm not about to have no tripod in the car. Oh, this heat is ridiculous. Ridiculous. But hey, we off. I gotta stop at the supermarket. I'm going in to cook and relax.
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon, gets my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like I'm a question that crossed my conscience pretty often, I'm guessing. Prayer ain't, cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Said, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Is it money? Is it pussy? Is it lust, greed, and envy? Is it every evil under the sun? Is it trending? Would you listen if my mission wasn't drifting up empty? Would you listen?